Hey guys, so I am back and it is our very first Recreated Designs Junk into Gems challenge. So I want to pop in today and tell you what the item of the month is going to be for July, and it is frames. So the purpose of this challenge, as I told you in the first video, is that we want to do whatever we can to save something from ending up in our landfill. We want to breathe new life into old things. And this month, your challenge is around frames. So you can use any frame you'd like. Preferably it's an old frame that you've either have kicking around at home or you've picked up at a thrift store. It can be any size, any shape, whatever you want. And your challenge is to turn it into something new. You can do whatever you'd like. You can use whatever you'd like, but you need to turn it into something new. So we want to do our part to save these frames from ending up in the landfill. So remember that you do have to sign up because we need to know who's participating. So there will be a link above. And you have until the 14th of the month to finish your creative project. You will get all of the details on how to submit your photo, and then we will do the judging the last week of the month. You'll get all of these details in an email. So again, be sure to sign up because we need to know who's participating, and we'll give you all of the details. So have fun. Doesn't matter what your creative level is, this is meant to be a super fun challenge. Take an old frame and turn it into something new, a beautiful gem. So we'll see you soon. Thanks for participating. Bye, guys.